Hey everyone, this is SpideyFan101, and yes, if you could tell from my shirt, I have the very rare Marvel Studios 10-year anniversary shirt, and it's got all the tiles in the back, but I am wearing it today because I am going, today is the day, where I go get Avengers Infinity War to put it in my MCU collection. So yeah, today's a very special day. So, let's continue with the Marvel theme by reacting to one of these short episodes of Marvel Rising. Now, this is going to be one of those shows that I review on a constant basis, like Big Hero 6. So without further ado, let's look at this. It's got a rock theme.
Oh, they're looking for Gwen?
Come on, peacefully, but...
The animation's looking real good! Wow! That's impressive!
I'd like to pretend that this was just an incompetent rookie's mistake, but Stern is one of my best officers. It's time to admit that the NYPD isn't going to bring in the Ghost Spider. That's why I've come to you, Agent Johnson. Agent Lucas.
Patriot is fine, and we specialize in dealing with enhanced individuals.
Cute name for it. Supervillain always worked for me. Especially for this one. Capturing the Ghost Spider is my number one priority, even if it's not me that brings her in.
Don't worry, Captain Stacy. S.H.I.E.L.D. is always happy to help.
Vigilantes who go bad are far more dangerous than ordinary criminals because of what they can inspire. Ghost Spider was supposedly a hero until she took an innocent kid's life. I won't have
what?
Other vigilantes thinking they can end things their way without consequences.
She was responsible for someone's death?
My little girl's best friend, actually. Kevin deserves justice, Agent Johnson.
Please, call me Daisy. Patriot and I are committed to this case, Captain Stacy. We will bring her in. But have you ever considered that she might not be working alone?
Ghost Spider's strictly solo. Why?
Because after she breaks through this window just for a second, it gets darker inside.
There must be a triggered light. We searched that building top to bottom. No one was there.
Then she'll be easier to catch.
No, there's nothing easy about it. Our analysts say Ghost Spider is a pro. Likely military background. And I hope Captain America trained you very well because you're about to hunt one of the most cunning, elusive villains to ever plague this city.
Uh-oh. She changed so fast.
Thank you. I was chased by a SWAT team for six city blocks.
Gwen, just admit you ate too many pizza rolls and passed out. Now let's jam!
Okay, sticking close to the comics. Next up, old friends. Okay. So that was a very good first impression. Now, honestly, like, I'm going to review these one by one. And I'm going to react to them. But this was very interesting. This was very interesting. I like this. There's a lot to speculate about because apparently Spider-Gwen was involved in taking a life. Which, I never knew that, it's Spider-Gwen must have went like really dark in this universe. Like, I don't know if it takes, if this in particular takes place in the same universe or same vein as Spider-Man or Avengers, Secret Wars, Black Panther's Quest, whatever it's called now. I don't know if it takes place in the same universe as those shows. It probably doesn't. But from what I'm seeing here, this looks really interesting. I'm going to react to this second short for Marvel Rising. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Animation is looking fluent.
Broken fly through the air. Yeah, we totally killed it. Although brainstorming here, as I was singing the chorus, a whole new verse came to me.
MJ, stop. You can't keep tweaking songs every time we play them.
I know. I just want us to be perfect.
And we will be. Someday. But we're still in high school, you know? Garage bands are garage bands for a reason.
And its name is the 2 hours of pre-calc homework I still have.
Look, let's call it a day and go home. Gloria cannot fail calc, Betty can rearrange her YA first editions again, you can record your tweak, and if it's still better in the morning, we'll listen to it. Okay?
Fine. But it's gonna be so great, you'll be dying to change it. See you around, Stacy.
Bye.
So, how are you doing, Gwen?
You know me, Glory. All fine and dandy in Gwenlandia. I thought you had mountains of homework.
I do.
Is that that kid or... Because that looked like Peter.
Since Kevin's funeral.
Okay, no, that was Kevin.
You really need to talk.
It's like, I got thrown off because that really looked like Peter.
Neither are cookies, but you know how I...
Hey! I'm serious, Gwen!
I know, but Kevin is seriously gone, Glory. My best friend was taken from me, and until I find out who did it, there's nothing to say.
Okay, so she didn't...
Ghost Spider did it!
She was framed.
Wow, Gwen! You have powers?
No, she didn't! The real criminal, the Ghost Spider, is responsible for Kevin's death, Gwen! You've got to accept that! Even if she didn't do it, whoever did had powers, and you don't. You can't go after people like that, Gwen. It's not gonna end well.
Just because you're a superhero doesn't mean I'm gonna finish your book report.
Ah, but you will. What, you think my dad just stops doing the right thing because it's dangerous?
Even cops know when to call the Avengers. Listen, I'm on your side. That's why I want you to be careful.
I know.
And it's really annoying. On that note, take it easy, Stacy.
See ya! Sorry, Gloria, but I know who did this, and I'm bringing her in. Her and her friends. I nearly had her last night. I was too stupid to think that she'd bring back up. Who are you? Why did you go after Kevin?
Who is that?
And they may have gotten away, but I'm not out
yet.
Hi, my name's Patriot. You're under arrest by order of S.H.I.E.L.D.
A little late to the party. I've had the NYPD after me for months.
Yeah, but they weren't trained by Captain America. I was. We can do this the easy way or...
Captain America should have trained you better.
No, you don't.
Okay, now I'm annoyed.
Agent Johnson, circle around the point, too. I've located the ghost spider, and believe it or not, she picked the hard way.
Oh, here we go. Here we go. What? Next up, Ms. Marvel and Squirrel Girl. These shorts are really impressing me. They really are. Like, just from these 5 to 4 minute shorts, I'm getting so much story, so much character development, so much good writing, so much mystery, so much suspense, so much character building. Sorry if I said that already. But this is really impressing me. This really is. Now, I don't know when this series actually starts, because, you know, these are shorts, but I don't know when the actual episodes are going to start. Or if these are the episodes, if they're just releasing them, like, in short form. Whichever way they're doing it, I'm loving it. I'm going to keep watching them, because these are great. So I'm going to upload the first one I did and the second one I did back to back, and I'm gonna put them in the same video, and I'm gonna release it. And then I'm gonna do the next two next week, and then, actually no, not next week. I'm gonna do the next two tomorrow, and then the two after that, the next day. So, yeah. Peace.